Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for air sign Aquarius for the month of August. This is general, may or may not resonate everyone. This is monthly reading. So let's see your recent past, Aquarius. I'm taking only one card. Okay, let's see your recent past. Four of Cups, Seven of Wands, the Empress. Someone is feeling for the missed opportunity in past. For some there is separation. For some there is communication, but less communication between both of you. Because someone feeling very sad. So I think one person in this connection is very strong. They don't want to give up on this connection at any cost. Because even if they know there are obstacles in this connection. And the Empress. But one person is stand by their power, Empress energy. I think it is this person who don't want to give up. They stand by their power and they don't want to give up. So let's see, Aquarius, your feelings towards your person. See, Three of Wands, lot of fire energy. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag. Separation, Five of Pentacles. The World, Three of Pentacles. And let's see here your person feelings towards you. Then I will tell. Intensity and consciousness. Rebirth. Traveling. Lot of fire energy. And earth energy also. You or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Or water energy. Spices, Cancer, Scorpio. It could be any sign basically. So let's see your feelings towards your person. Definitely there is separation, Five of Pentacles. You are feeling like your person give you cold shouldering in and out your life, or not expressing their feelings to you. Waiting. You are waiting for your person. Three of Wands. This could be long distance relationship also. The World. I think some cycles are going to be end. Three of Pentacles. You both are colleagues or whatever. You both known each other like working place. I think you want to work on this relationship with your person, because Three of Pentacles is working together in relationship. So your person feelings towards you, they want to rebirth in this connection, because consciousness, they are awakening about this connection. Ace of Swords and intensity means Knight of Wands and traveling, Eight of Wands, communication. You will get communication from your person in the month of August, because Eight of Wands is communication card. So let's see mutual energy between both of you. There is separation definitely for some. Adventure, Page of Pentacles. Yes, communication is coming. Friendliness, Two of Cups. Yes, there is equal love between both of you, but not expressing. One person is not expressing, but your person loves you, because friendliness, Two of Cups is here. So let's pull some more cards from universe. Wow, Nine of Cups. Your person wishing for this connection. And your person could be Aquarius. The Star here. Two positive cards. You both wishing for this. Wow, the Magician. It is going to be manifest. The center card is Magician. Yes, this connection is going to be rebuilt again. Reconciliation, definitely. This is a strong connection. Because you are the wishing for this connection, your person also. And the mutual energy between is Magician, definitely. So reconciliation will be happen definitely, because you person is also wanting to rebirth this connection, and you also want reconciliation with your person. So your wishes are going to be true in near future. So be patient, Aquarius. This is the reading for you. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys. Bye.